In this video today, we will see how to automatically save photos or videos that is present in the gallery of your Android device to the Google account. Now for this one, we are going to use Google Photos app. So open this Google folder and there is an application here, Photos. Open it. After that, what you need to do is you need to tap on the profile icon. Then you have to go to this option, Photos Settings. Go to this option, Backup and Sync. And you have to enable this option, Backup and Sync, so that the photos that are present in the gallery will be automatically backed up and it will be saved to your Google account. Now, down here are some settings. If you see, there is an option, Upload Size. There are two options here, basically original quality, which will save the photo in higher resolution, but it will take more space. And there is another one, which is Storage Saver, which will compress the photo. The quality will be a little bit low, but it will take less space. So depending upon the space that you have in your Google Drive account, you have to select this option. Remember, all of the photos that you upload in Google Photos will be backed up and it will be saved to the Google Drive account. Let me go back. And there is one more option here, Mobile Data Usage. So if you want to backup and sync the photos by using mobile data, then you can enable this option, backup while roaming. So if you are walking outside and if you are taking pictures and if you want to save those pictures to the Google Photos, then you can enable this option, backup while roaming. And then you can set the amount of MB that will be used. For example, if I select 30 MB, then my photos will be uploaded until 30 MB of data is consumed. Once 30 MB of data is consumed, then the photos won't be uploaded. Or else you have the option to use unlimited data. So it depends upon how much data you have. Now again, let me go back. And there is one more option, backup device folders. Now by default, only the photos that are present in the camera roll of your gallery will be uploaded. But suppose if you want to upload and save photos that are present in other folders, for example Skype or WhatsApp or Messenger, then you can select those options from here also. So in this way, you are able to upload the photos that are present in your device to the Google account by using Google Photos application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.